Hola. Let me guess. Clara Garcia talked you into this. She even had us fishers hooked on her Libertad nonsense. Convinced us to help her little invasion of Santuario. Lost 5 of my best. Now Clara calls me begging for boats, more recruits. Pfft. I'm a pirate first, fisher second. Thank the blockade for that. We use our boats to pull fish from the sea, and we get people and contraband past the army. But El Presidente tightened his grip. The new Comandante, Rosario, has locked down all the fuel to keep it out of Libertad's hands. Murders anyone who dares get near it. Clara wants us to help Libertad? Take back that refueling station. Kill Rosario. Help put food back on our tables. Suerte, compay.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Let's ride.
Take good care of her, mijito.
Thanks a million.
Juan, This is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Puma Valentina. She's a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
You're definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tigers!
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FMD base now. Danny, the army has bases.
Sniper. Shit, a camera.
train that thing? Damn,
cocodrilo. Shit.
Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny. But now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island is safe.
I hear you, Benito. Grabbing a ride.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Here's your car. Good as new.
Thanks.
Taking care of a Comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Vencejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
Son palabras sabias de nuestro valiente.
Garcia and Rivera terrorists are on
What?
Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
Sí, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, compay.
I know a thing or two about looking out for you.
Tell Clara I'm heading to Arca. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Danny.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember, Aaron, I've paid my rent for the night. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
Recruit, eh?
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
What the fuck are you doing?
Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heifer? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go. I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
Is won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships. I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Let's go home, Grias.
Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Get that chopper up and running.
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take... Get out.
Silvio, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Vamos.
That's a good horse.
Hello.
I hope you fucking kill Castillo. Really.
Thank you.
Easy now. Easy.
Danny, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad, and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Officer.
Juan, anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships! And one will be your avenging angel of death!
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
Ha! I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
I need a ride.
Clara, I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Danny. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
I'm in the lighthouse. sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. One?
Poker of guerrillas! Air Juan is in disguise and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We... Get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Danny, you want to use your camera to check out the defenses on those ships.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio.